I was also having a little trouble getting the prototype unit going here. Turns out again that this prototyping board, and particularly this one capacitor here, is pretty vulnerable to cable tension, and so it had pulled out and was loose again, or just not firmly seated in the position where it was supposed to be. But after getting that back in place and pushing the volume all the way up, it started triggering again.